I feel really good. I feel confident. I feel like it's gonna be a fun day.
You got a way with me.
She builds me up to be a better person. She's always there for me. She gives me a bigger drive to go after something. I feel really good whenever she's around me.
In everything that I could be, I gotta say, you really got away. You got away, it seems. You gave me faith to find my dreams. You'll never know just what that means. Can't you see? You got a way with me. It's in the way you want me. It's in the way you hold me. The way you show me just what love made it. It's in the way we made. Got a way with words. You get me smiling even when it hurts. There's no way to measure what your love is worth. I can't believe the way you get through to me. It's in the way you. It's in the way you hold me. The way you show me just what love's made it. It's in the way we made love. Oh, how I adore you like no one before. Just the way you are. It's in the way you want me. Oh, it's in the way you hold me.
One of my favorite things about her is that she is a fellow mother that I can be honest with, and I can hear her honesty and feel better. If I could wish anything ever for someone like her, it would be someone like him.
Casey's a special brother to me because he epitomizes the hard worker and dependable, trustworthy man who gets the job done. And he's a great person to look up to, and he's always been someone to me who showed me how to be tough and how to hang with the boys and how to become a man.
He is pretty hard on himself, but it makes himself better. He's not really critical of other people. Like, he's pretty easygoing that way. So I think he's got a good balance to the way he thinks about people.
Casey brings out the fun, I would say, in Kayla, because she can get stressed out. Casey just is easygoing and just can make her laugh.
I think they're phenomenal parents, and I think that they will raise really well-behaved children because they're both very strict, and I think that's amazing.
She's worked very hard for this, and I am blessed to be in her life.
Just seeing them together gave me this impression, this is gonna work.
I wish them much happiness and a great life together, leaving the past in the past and moving on to the future and all that it has to bring them. And I just want them to be so happy, and I'm so happy for them.
It's just the way.